Swing low. Carry me home.
Right. But I want to point something out to you, and this is educational. The more you know, bing, 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 shooting star. This is very informative, ladies. You know that sound plays every time I orgasm. The more you know, you should have warned me. Anyway. I don't know. But do you like my legs, ladies and gentlemen? Did you know that these pantyhose did not come in an egg? If you're laughing at that joke, you're of a certain age. Thank you. I'm dating the audience. I'm finding out who's here today. But no, these are dance tights, and I'm wearing 4 pair of dance tights. They're $15 a pair. That is $60 in pantyhose, ladies and gentlemen. So I will say this public service announcement now. If you are going to a drag show, pull out a dollar, a 5, a 10, or whatever, because it is not cheap to look like this to entertain for you. And we thank you in advance because we couldn't do this without you. So thank you so much. Make some noise for yourselves, please. We love you. Honey, because if I didn't have you in front of me, I would be doing this in the shower. I would be doing this to my dog. It's not real, it's stuffed, but I would be doing it to the dog. It is a wiener dog, but again, that's just a fetish. Okay, but it's anything. So we're here to entertain because we love it and we love you. And are you ready for a good show? That's so good to know. It'll be next week. Mark your calendars, we're going to have a good time next week. I'm going to see if I can get an extended set. Thank you so much for this shot. Now, fun fact, ladies and gentlemen, I am very proud of what I'm about to say. Tomorrow marks my 1,000th day of sobriety. Woo! Which, I know Patty said, it's for quitters, and I did. But you know why I did? It was to benefit you folks. Because if I was still drinking, you'd have nothing here to drink. So drink up, everybody. Now, please make some noise real quick. If you can tell me, or raise your hand, if you can tell me the name of the original artist of the song that I performed from the movie. Raise your hand if you can. From the movie, I did this song. Yes, dear. Hi, my love. What's your name?
Brandon.
Everybody say, hey, Brandon.
Hey,
Brandon. Brandon, what is the name of the artist who performed that song during the movie?
Tim Curry
is the correct answer, ladies and gentlemen. So you won a shot. Congratulations, darling. That's wonderful. See how I did that? It's called passing on the love, ladies and gentlemen. But we will raise our glasses and do a toast. Raise your glasses, everyone. Raise them up, 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 up. This is your deodorant chip for the evening. Raise them up. Here's to wars and revolutions. Here's to whores and prostitution. Here's to the horse that keeps on bucking. And here's to the queers that keep on fucking. Drink up, everybody. And remember, everybody, when you're fucking, please, I know you may be on a little pill, but wrap it up because there's other things to catch, ladies and gentlemen. So wrap it before you tap it. Let's go now. Who else is here, ladies and gentlemen?